Fraser, hold up. Careful, more of Asov's forces.
Well, here goes nothing.
Where did you put that token you found?
It is from our safe.
Did you tell Asav?
No, I need to get something worthwhile out of this job.
He will be angry if he finds out.
Right now, you're the only person who knows about it, so...
Right.
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here.
There you are.
Finders keepers. I'm just going to take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Let's see. Thank you.
really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, but a bit more involved. Huh. Each dial rotates separately.
we're getting somewhere. Come join in on the fun. Thanks for waiting. Said Abra the goddamn cadabra. that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Care to join me?
Right behind you.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langer.
Huh?
They're Grey Langer monkeys.
You're adorable.
Sure.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Oh, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're going to tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh, no, that's absolutely real.
Yeah.
The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair. Oh, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
Right, let's go to that last fort. All righty, let's roll.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly prof.
How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. A Saab? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake?
He wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
No!
Thank you. incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
Let's get out of here.
Suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for this disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know. But we found two symbols, so let's head back out and find the last one.
Copy that.
Might be more guards over there, yeah?
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later.
You okay? Yep.
Come on in. Water's fine.
Rod! Now what?
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God, a bit hard on the wrists.
I think I have one.
You think I'm weak? Our cause does not afford luxury.
You okay?
But I'm good.
Let's keep moving.
Thank you.